So here we go.
Red Bull, we need a sponsorship.
I mean, what are we going to do? Are we like playing, or are we going to go catch some fish?
We're going to utilize the circumference of some guns.
Some guns? My brother does have some guns.
Those guns.
So are we just going to target trout today?
Yeah.
We're just going to target whatever bites.
That's right.
That's what I target.
Suckle trout's the name
of the game. I don't know what Jason targets. I target whatever bites.
So, Jason, I got to tell you something. So, we were out there talking earlier today, and we're talking about we're going to come back and clean this trout, and then we're going to cook it. And Joe says that he can make trout in the microwave.
I can do that.
Huh?
The microwave trout is the best. Trout taco.
You would know.
That he would know how to do that.
Oh, yes. Oh,
you
yes.
get a little
you
tub
almost
of
went
butter.
To the same oh, yes. college.
Hey, yes. a tub of butter, right? You get a little tub, melt butter, half butter, put the
I'm
flame
pretty
in.
Sure I can make better trout
in the microwave.
On the pit than you can in the microwave.
Oh, I bet. That's true. Microwave's a 2-minute trout taco.
Does it change to every storm?
No.
You adapt to every situation. No. I'm a fisherman. It's a pump.
Hey, hopefully Red Bull sponsors us on this trip. And hold on, they're still talking about the microwave.
Dude, it's good.
Tune in later because I'm going to be filming these guys because I can't catch fish. All I can do is film. So
facts.
Huh?
Facts.
Hey, every good boat needs a good cameraman.
That's correct.
I mean, you got to have a good cameraman. So here we go. Let's do this.
There he is, sitting.
Keep your trap. Hey, we're eating, boys. We're eating. What you got there, homie?
Trout.
Look at this old trout. Ooh, that's a nice one, too. Ooh. Ooh, get him up there.
Yeah.
The bitty guy, man, he has a heart.
God.
Hey, Joe, so you gotta catch fish, because right now.
I'll fix and put it on with some artificial. They think
yeah, they can have that live bait
with their
stuff.
Little croaker.
Yeah, that live bait. I mean,
it was crazy. I can outthrow them too from the front of the boat.
You ought to just do it. Just go over there and roll them real quick.
Just had a little nipple. Just a little nipple.
Come back here, Joe.
No. Do you know how good it's going to be?
Well, I don't know. I've never had microwave trout.
I'm going to show you.
So how long do you microwave it for?
I'm not giving away all my secrets.
Oh, okay. Point. I'll just...
you have to...
How long... You're not giving away your secrets either, Bart?
2 minutes.
I mean, I thought we were competing, so...
Oh, I see.
I can't tell him.
Do you put any secret sauce on it?
Oh, yes.
Lots of secret sauce?
Oh, yes.
Butter and garlic Tony's. A little bit of Louisiana.
Ooh.
A little bit of Louisiana.
Hey.
Straight out of Louisiana. So it's gonna be all Louisiana.
Louisiana.
Well, are you?
I even use Louisiana butter.
This guy's here from New York, right?
Yes, sir.
We got you out here saltwater fishing. You like it?
I'm out of my element a little bit, but.
Hey, what about that flounder you gigged that night?
That was a good flounder.
Huh?
I still show that flounder off.
Yeah. Hey.
What y'all got?
You're on the show, not on the phone.
You got a couple of flounders. Where at?
These guys, we've got at least enough trout to do the microwave challenge on these trout. So.
Oh, are y'all dancing now? Y'all got two-step on the back deck? Well,
it's a good thing I tie a good knot on the spool, huh?
Joe, look at this. The guys, I want y'all to see. He's out here trophy trout fishing with no line. Absolutely no
But when other people use your reels and break off, you just gotta do what you gotta do. Like, who has time to keep your spool? Nick? I'm saying you did it.
Hey, if y'all are gonna fight, now's not the time. We're trying to be respectful for all these people on YouTube. I know this. Wheezy's getting mad at that reel.
Yes, I am.
Well, I'm fixing to put on an artificial.
And get it out there right now.
So what did you do?
I caught fish on artificial and they said you can only catch them on crumb crumb.
Oh, yeah. Sure did. Look at that. It's a keeper, too. Yeah, hey, keeper. That's a mic.
Of course it's a keeper. It's a microwave. Only catch keepers.
That's a microwave trout.
Ouch. Edit that. Edit that. Some of this. You remember I was a world champion powerlifter?
You was a world champion what?
Powerlifter.
Powerlifter?
Did you ever know that?
No, I did not know that. So are you like famous?
Yes, they sign autographs and stuff.
Did you really?
Yeah, I did. You didn't know that?
No, I didn't know that.
Really?
I really didn't. Did you know that he was a...
No.
How do you think I got all this? Like, some of my good looks?
That's a nice trout.
It's from grabbing a fish like
that. Yeah.
Oh, what is that?
Oh my goodness.
What is that?
I think that's Joe's trout.
Yes, it is.
Hey, and that one was caught on artificial. For taste, speed.
No, there's no
texture.
Speed,
oh, come on,
you
bro.
You can't push greatness.
Have you ever seen Hell's Kitchen?
Yeah, this.
You gotta be with it, brother. I mean, you know what I'm saying?
Here,
if you
I'm
need to marinate, you should have called it. Okay, so what are you brewing up?
Well, this is what I like to do. I like to soak my trout or fish, flounder, whatever, an Italian dressing for 25 minutes. I don't have Italian, but I got spicy Italian. So
we don't know exactly how this is gonna come out.
No, but I bet it's gonna be good.
I bet it is too.
I bet it's gonna be good.
Oh, look at that.
See it turning white?
Mm-hmm.
It's acidic.
And we're doing this on the grill.
Yes, this is going on the grill. This is my little boat, my little foil boat.
Foil boat.
I'm gonna lay them up on the
grill. About how long are you gonna cook it?
About 25 minutes.
25 minutes?
Maybe less, 20 okay. minutes.
Wow, that's pretty long. All right, we don't know what that is. So
no.
You're kind of out of your element because you don't have all your own stuff.
No, so but I'll make it work.
All right, good deal. We'll make it work.
You can't be a fisherman and don't know how to cook fish.
That's right. Let's go see what Joe's doing. Joe, so explain to us what you kind of got going on here, what you're doing, because he's going to be cooking on the grill.
So am I.
Okay. Oh, you're cooking on the grill too.
Oh, yes.
Okay. So you,
yeah, I'm trying to. Diversity.
All right, so what do you have that you're just doing right here?
Just some pan-seared trout with sauteed onions and jalapenos and some little butter.
And some a secret, little butter or a lot of butter?
And some secret seasoning.
Ah, that's what that is?
Good.
Okay, I did it real quick so no one knows.
Yeah, everybody needs to know because they're good people.
Oh, they're good people?
Yeah. It's Country Bob's.
Country Bob's.
Yeah. It's my mom's stuff.
Really?
She used Country Bob's more than anybody.
Okay, so now you're going to cover it.
That's right.
So let's walk over the grill. What do you got on this grill that's... I see you have some kind of a salt block on here.
We're
or something.
Just preparing the grill. So what we have is a salt block, gas grill. I do prefer charcoal grill, but at the point you got a salt block, prevents the need for having a charcoal grill. So, therefore, it heats this, steaks, fish, whatever, juicy, because it all sits right here.
I bet it's gonna be amazing.
Yes, it is.
All right, guys, so.
I kind of flipped the script.
You flipped the script.
We're fixing to do a trout couvillon off of what I got over there.
Okay.
Which entails a little bit of rice, a little bit of tomato sauce. Doesn't include what we got going on over here. But because of what we got going on in the skillet, figured we might as well diversify.
I see we got a boat going on here. Look at this too. Man, that looks good, bro. Man, that looks good. Look at that on that salt block.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna be eating, this is gonna be good. Mm-hmm. And then we got something in here, I guess.
Whoa, stay away from that roof.
That's secret. That's secret.
Oh, that one's secret.
Yeah, stay away from that. That's the roof.
Secret.
Oh, it's a roof.
I've been waiting to judge.
Me too.
I've been waiting to judge microwave fish. He's going all chef on me.
Forget the microwave. We don't even need the microwave.
Mine'll be good. He's cooking a damn entree.
Oh, you got, hold on. Whoa.
It's cauliflower.
Oh, we don't want no cauliflower.
What?
No, bro, we Texas,
dude,
bro.
We never had no cauliflower damn trip.
Huh? Like this.
Do what?
We never had no cauliflower like this.
I think he knows where to taste it.
Yeah, I've had this. You know how our entrees have been so much.
Here we go. So we're going to taste this right here. This is the actual fish that we put in the boat. Well, I didn't put it in the boat, but Jason cooked. And I guess what do you want to do? We're just going to taste it. See?
Yeah, I mean, you don't get no fresher.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's see.
Mmm.
Bro.
Did it melt in your mouth or what?
It was good, bro. It was really good.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, contestant number two, here we go. What are we talking about?
You taste lemon?
I taste all of it. That's all.
Oh man, we got two head nods, that's for sure.
Bro, that's real, brother. I'm still this last piece here.
So far, so good.
That's good.
Burley better come with the funk if he wants to try to
I don't know, man.
You know, catch up with this, huh?
Yeah, your turn.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
Come on with it.
Joe,
you gotta come over and taste this, bro.
Here we go.
This is the cool aspect.
I could eat about 25 fillets in them right there. I ain't gonna lie.
In other words, what you're saying is, you clean that plate right there, bro?
I could wipe this thing out.
You could wipe it out? All right, Joe, come on over here. It was good, bro.
Oh, you got your hand.
Look, Jason's like, I hadn't even tasted it yet.
I like how Justin serves me. Mm, very good.
Huh?
Very good.
Is yours better?
Of course. I mean,
it's all good in its own way.
Yeah.
No, it is good. It's very good, Buck.
Is it good?
You need to taste it, though. I want you to taste it and tell us what you think.
That's like a totally different taste than what you'll get from me.
Yeah. It's very good. Not everybody likes only one thing. You know,
it's very good.
Everybody's.
So, Buck, what do you think of it?
I like how Buck just let me.
You can't say it's not good, bro.
They're gonna slap your mama.
It is good, ain't it?
Fix them knocking all these neighbors' houses and slap all of them as soon as they open the door. Hey, taste this fish.
Boom! One right here. So, what is this?
I'm not gonna tell you about it. It was grilled.
Okay.
Grilled trout. Combination of blackened / a little buttered / special recipe.
All right, you try taste it, your here.
Yeah.
He got something.
This
is yours.
This is mine.
Okay.
Yeah, and I got mine for.
I'm gonna eat because it's good. Eat you a little bit.
A little bit. I thought judges got to eat as much as they wanted.
Now his reaction is nothing like my reaction.
That's camera shot.
That's good. It's good.
It's good. I'm gonna give my perspective once.
Taste it, Buck.
So there's onion, no onion in there. That'll be very low onion.
It's good.
It's good.
But did you like yours better?
Yeah, I'll let y'all know. Yeah. I'll let y'all know which one. A little high on the seasoning.
That's just a little too much salt, I'll be honest.
A little too much salt, but it's still good.
But see, you like that Cajun stuff, don't you?
That's not really.
We're a little different than y'all around here.
Oh, we know that. I can tell you right now, the reason why you're so different is you ain't letting us eat any of your food. You like, look at him, bro. He got.
Huh? Here, I'll try it after I get it. Well,
let me take
I got a whole freaking skillet over here of some real shit.
So what is this that we're, it's kind of, I guess this is enough for us to all eat because you was hogging the other bowl.
Yeah.
So what is this here?
Sauce pecan. Sauce pecan. It's Louisiana thing. Sauce pecan. Compote. It's ready to eat too.
Alright, so what do you think?
Trout Ron went to Jason.
Because why?
What's up, Trout?
Because of execution of the recipe.
Gotcha.
Joe went a little heavy on the on the seasoning.
More flavor associated with his ingredients regarding what it is.
Jason just he had the right amount of seasoning. That was it.
Jason's chip was good. If we had had bigger croaker to catch bigger trout, then Joe's bigger recipe would have been so much better.
So it's the
picture. Right?
Nope.
Jason, you're the one that said, Joe, we need a bigger croaker.
We would have had bigger trout with better croaker. That's 100% fact. He's right.
So what would
my recipes are associated with bigger trout.
That's what I was going to say. His recipe may do better with thicker fish fillets.
That's what I'm used to, but I was only accommodating what it is you were trying to subject us to as
far as. We both did good.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
You can't catch fish. You can't cook fish.